Hello and welcome to Loving Tech Life. If your PS4 controller is constantly or randomly disconnecting from your PC and you're looking for a fix, then this is the video you're looking for. But if this is not your specific issue, then check out the controller fix playlist on the card above. With that said, let's get into it. Before getting to the specific fixes, I'll share some basics that often solve connection issues. Make sure it's fully charged. You don't know how many times someone has told me that they fixed their issue by charging the controller, or they tried a different USB cable so it charged properly. If you're using a wired connection for your controller, test a few different cables to rule that out as the issue. If you're connecting wirelessly with Bluetooth, test the controller itself by pairing it to a mobile phone, just in case it's the controller itself that's faulty. Just remember to unpair or forget the controller when you're done. Lastly, if you have a motherboard that has an old version of Bluetooth or you think the Bluetooth is faulty, you can try a new Bluetooth dongle. I'll leave a link to the one I use in the description below. Now that we have that out of the way, I'll move on to the three fixes you can try, as one or all of them may do the trick. For the first one, go to the control panel by pressing Windows R and type in Control and hit Enter or OK. Next, select Hardware and Sound, and select Power Options, click on Change Plan Settings, then Change Advanced Power Settings, and a little window will pop up. Here, find USB Settings, and expand the list until you see USB Selective Suspend Setting, and select the Disabled option for this, and apply and OK. If you have a laptop, then do it for both battery and plugged-in profiles. For the second fix, go to the Device Manager by pressing Windows R again and type devmgmt.msc and hit Enter or OK. In the window that pops up first, go to Human Interface Devices, expand the list, and with the controller connected, double-click on USB Input Device. In the new window, go to the last tab, Power Management, and uncheck the option Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click OK. You can go down the list and do this for more than one of the USB input devices listed. Now go to the bottom of the Device Manager and find Universal Serial Bus Controller and expand the list. Do the same thing as before with the AMD or Intel USB 3.10 Extensible Host Controller and USB Root Hub USB 3.0 if applicable. For the third fix, go to Services by pressing Window R again and type services.msc and hit Enter or OK. Scroll down the list until you find Bluetooth Support Service and double click and choose Automatic. Click OK and scroll down the list to Device Association Service and make sure that this one is set to Automatic. Continue to scroll and find Plug and Play. And double-click and choose Automatic, and close the window by clicking OK.
Now your PS4 controller should stop constantly disconnecting. Let me know in the comments below if any of these fixes work for you. However, if you're still having issues, then check out the controller fix playlist on the card above. I'll also put a link to the playlist in the description below. I'll keep adding other controller fixes to the playlist, so be sure to subscribe for more. Thank you for watching, and if this video helped you out, please go ahead and smash the like button below, and I'll see you in the next one.